know. You might see me in a Rari. Old school fella, Atari. It's a new dance, no tango.
Hey, my lucky lady, and across the red box down the red corner, would you please welcome from Dover, Tony Lafferty. Would you please welcome firstly boxing out of the blue corner from Portsmouth and representing Hampshire, Kane Burns. His opponent box out of the red corner representing Kent from Dover. Would you please welcome the United Kingdom Boxing Council International Middleweight Champion, Tony Lafferty.
Number 16, Tony Lafferty versus Kane Barnes. The easiest identifying factor, well, several really. Lafferty has a beard, black shorts, white gloves, and Kane Burns, sorry, Barnes Burns, no beard, white shorts, also white gloves. And Burns moves in, right a straight jab. Nice uppercut there from Lafferty, but not finding its mark. Good idea as Burns looks there. Oh, lovely combination there from Burns. Caught Lafferty in the corner. Good left and right straights and hooks. Lafferty tying him up this time. Get caught like that again. Stalking his man, pushing him into the corner, looking for the right moment to pounce. Lafferty got his hands a little bit low. So there's a nice combination there, but Burns moves out of the way. He's a little bit off balance when he throws that right hand sometimes. And moving well, both looking confident. Referee Steve Holdsworth, referee and judge, and MC. First round, I think if I was scoring, I would score that even. Okay, round two, here we go. Boxer's looking full of energy. Burns pushing forward after coming back. Nice back and forth action, I like to see that. Burns on the front foot, moving in behind that jab quite nicely. Lafferty happy to counter punch. Let Burns throw his little combination and then come back with something. And again, Burns, nice combination, landing several good shots there. I should say, probably landed three, maybe four good scoring punches in that combination. Making a very careful waiting game. It is the same again. Lafferty tying him up. Good plan, really. He's the only thing to counter-attack with. Needs to tie him up. Has been counter-attacking quite well, but I think his counter-attacks aren't quite as effective as the initial attack from Burns. Gets caught again there. Kane Burns definitely having the upper hand at the moment, I'd say. Taking his time. Oh, excellent left hand. Nice left hook there from Burns. He's definitely taking his time picking his shots. Yes, some nice shots again there. Come on, Mr. Lafferty, you've got to cover up and then counter-attack. Yep, I'd have that round as a very straightforward win for Kane Burns. Makes him two rounds up. So four rounds. This is round three. Kane Burns on the attack again. Definitely got the upper hand at the moment. Lafferty may have something up his sleeve, saving himself for later in this round and the last round perhaps. I'm sure it's a great plan. If I was his corner, I'd be concerned that he's going to be caught with something strong. He has been caught with several things that are strong, but something that shakes him. Kane Burns stalking his man. Good combination. Rushed in a bit behind it. They got tied up. Same again. Rushing in, getting tied up. Needs to keep his distance a little more. Lafferty needs to keep him off him completely. Needs to throw more leather. Backed up again. Hands are wild at the moment. Left his hands very low. Both fighters getting caught with the occasional shot now. Oh, hard right hand there. Looks like a very strong shot, very strong shot. I'll be surprised if Lafferty beats that count. Doesn't look as though he's going to. Steve Holdsworth, I think counted his man out there.
Show your appreciation, Tony Lafferty!